the six-day man, formed and fashioned in your hand, in your image created, in the likeness of thee, in your presence lay the faithful potter's clay, with every part of Adam's being. He was crying and pleading, saying, Lord, breathe on me, breathe on me, fill this place,
fill this place
with the breath,
with the breath of heaven.
When the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord gathered in the upper room, and in your presence lay the faithful potter's clay with every part of their
breathe on me,
breathe on me,
breathe
place with the fire.
Come on, I wonder if you'd lift your hands, every hungry person, every thirsty person.
Would you burn in me?
Baptize us afresh again.